I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Well, I feel a cheese pun coming on. So, anywho, I am Shadow Harvester. Welcome to Fall Guys. We got Cheese Outlaw, the cheesiest cheese that ever cheesed. And that is actually pretty much sums up my win to lose ratio, you know, in Fall Guys, or any game, or anything I do. Because I am not perfect, nor do I ever want to be. But it would be nice to get some recognition once in a while. Anywho, let's move on to Squad Show, because that's the one show we're somewhat good at. Gate Crash. Well, let's hopefully not crash and lose our nice hat made out of cheese. That's actually 100% cheese, not those foamed hats that people like to wear. It's the real deal. Yeah, you probably have to go to like a special school or something to learn how to make a hat out of cheese. Alright, so looks like we got ourselves a nice momentum going here. Dang. I don't know how I did that. We didn't get first, but that's the first time I've done that. Because we almost fell there. Probably the best thing. We didn't get first. I assumed we were getting it first, but of course, the end always finds a way to break your concentration. Normally, I don't laugh in anything other than Fall Guys. It seems like I'm very serious in some other stuff, but like Fall Guys is like that breaking point. The good breaking point, not the bad breaking point where you're just going to hear me throw the controller everywhere. No, I'll save that for the stuff that's taking forever to complete. And we're right there at that point. We can see the golden tower or whatever up on the mountain, but no, we just can't grasp its glory. Okay. Well, instead of pushing the grape, how about actually counting the fruit? 1, 2, 3 bananas, and 2 grapes. How great it is. So, that would be the grape. That would be the grape. That is the some fruit, as we know and love. Ah! How dare you hit me? 1, 2. I see a banana and 2 grapes. So 2, 2, 1. Okay. Two, two, one. Let's go. That's. Okay, it's the banana, but oh well. That's what I get. That's what I get for looking out the window and not paying attention. Curses. And I'm sure there's rooms out there that don't have windows. Which really most rooms in modern day really have windows. Whether you like it or not. Well, it's not that I don't like the window. It's either, like, people complain if I open the window, or I really need a curtain sort of thing, you know? I got nothing to hide. If people want to look at me in the window, go ahead. The only thing you're going to find is a bunch of video games, a TV, and possibly me eating. Volleyfall, volleyfall. Well, let's see how it falls in the volley. A volley of the shadow of death. I mean, valley. Wait, what? No. I don't know. I like how there's the little circle indicator right there. I'm just gonna stand right here. Ha! Ah, I was right there, and somehow I go all phantasma ghost phase through. Yeah, we ain't doing this good. Damn. Even if I just stand right here, because usually the ball backfired. Okay, okay, not bad, not bad. Dang, I saw that one coming to attack. Okay, nice, nice. Not every one of us can. So, okay, there we go. There we go. Wow, 9-4. Woo! Well, it's not exactly the most incompetent of moments, but, alright. Nowadays, like, sports, they make the net so farther down where it's supposed to be up, kind of thing. I don't know. I mean, it doesn't make tennis or whatever they want to call it nowadays. I think this is the most points anybody's ever gotten in all of the volleyball times we've played. So, all right. So, two more beans. With nothing to lose. Basket fall. Alright, well, let's let this basket fall into our glory. Right after volley fall. Back to back, huh? Okay. Well, I think I can puncture a few nets. Get some air. Alright. Alright. No. No, you will not. Oh, I see. You think you're cool, huh? Because you're in your little jersey and I'm just in a little cheese hat. Well, thank you for that. You can have the... Let's go on this mighty rainbowish road of... Okay, either someone else is in the jersey or... You just managed to make it fast. Where did the ball up? Okay. I was like, where did the ball go? Where did I go wrong with the ball? It would be nice if one of my teammates were right near me. So, yeah. And of course, the power of gravity and these moving. Okay, yeah, there is. Oh, dang. I did not pay attention. We ain't winning this. Because. Yeah. We definitely ain't winning this. This is definitely a huge shout out. I can't run. I can't run no more. My legs, they give. They give something bad. Okay, I don't know how I survived that, and we're not gonna win this. No matter what part of the court I throw the ball at. Not a big sport. Person, because, well, you know, my record for everything is pretty not magical, so that is a doozy of a pickle, you know, a doozy of a pickle, but no matter the results, we still got game, and Chobucks to prove our game is worth it. So kudos to us. Yes, yes. Hey, Tundra Run. just the run we need to do. Feel like going to take a run, you know? But sometimes your legs just don't want to work right. Sometimes they feel like jelly. Which, no one really knows what jelly feels like. Because jelly has no feeling! But I know it's like wobbly and sticky. It's what I feel like. Every time I sleep, I feel like I got a lollipop stuck to my face or something. And other times where your mouth like feels like it's like extremely dry, and then like after you eat some sort of like peppermint candy or something, you can feel like the inside of your mouth and whatnot has that like weird feeling kind of thing. So yeah. Alright. Hi, fan. Dang it, fan. You're supposed to be on my side. I need to get a fan. One that drowns out the nuisances in the outer part of the rooms and stuff, you know? Because sometimes it's nice to hear people. Other times, you just don't want to hear people, you know? Probably one of the good reasons why I keep the window shut, because every time I open it, either someone complains or the people outside are magically louder than I am when I am recording. Because I've had that. It's like, why are you so loud when you're recording? It's like, I'm recording. That's why I'm loud. That's part of the charm. You don't like it? Don't come near the door. So, yep. I mean, this room would benefit from having a lock on the door, in all honesty, because I'm just tired of people walking in my room when I'm sleeping, and then when I wake up, they're just staring at me. And it's happened. I mean, maybe not now, but I think now there's only two people that would do that. So sometimes I have to lay a little trap or something. So either the door decides to do something, like squeak, or just do its typical hit the wall type of thing. Or put some plastic or something on the floor. And yeah, there is that chance though, if I'm like extremely tired, I will not know what's going on. I think that happened this morning. I said I was gonna record Fall Guys, and then I fell asleep. And now that I'm awake. And stuff like that. And it seems like whenever I have the run of the mill, it's like, hey, this is the perfect time to record. And sometimes people are here, some people are not. And it seems like every time I record, the people who are not here usually come here. If you know what I mean. So, alright. Shiny cheese hat, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, whoa, geez. Okay, that was probably the best I've done. And again, this is not the most difficult of the slime climbings. Okay, yeah. I was not trying to be first place. And I'm surprised I'm actually the one that made it to the finish line. Surprising. Very surprising. Because normally I'm one of the first to bite the demise of the dust. But the dust settles and we're still in it to win it. Next up is dot dot dot. Hoopsie daisy! Well, let's see how the daisies fly this time around, shall we? Because I'm itching for some hooping. Okay. Alright. I mean, so far it looks like it's a nice day out. Maybe. I don't know. I probably have a feeling I'm going to listen to people complain and stuff. Because there's always two sides to every coin, and half of the time people are... It's something, like, some people are jealous of other people. Okay, I did not know you could actually do that, but okay. Now you know. But yeah. Some people don't like people knowing their business, and then they go... The person that says that does exactly that. For attention and for... Well... Stuff like that. And I know a couple people that are like that, because my sibling and my mother are like that. They don't like when people tell them what to do. They don't like when people tell their business, but yet they're fine to do exactly that. Can I even get into this? Yes. Well, thank you. Thank you, Yellow. Okay. I mean, I don't like people getting into my business, but literally at this point, you have no clue what my business is. I don't even know what my business is. Do I even have any business? Well, yes. Fall Guys. And other gameplay stuff. Which after this, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm either gonna go outside alone and scared, as usual, or with someone, so who knows. Maybe I'll go take a bath. Oh wait, I can't do that because after my little trip, someone turned the bathtub into only a shower, which stinks, because if I take a walk and my feet are killing me, where am I gonna soak my little toesies? How did I not see that? Holy cow. Blue. Wow. Why is this? Jeez. There's still 2 minutes? Holy cow. They really upped the ante. And of course, I don't even know why Blue is even trying at this point, because no one is going to get the points before them. And it's like every time I try to go towards a hoop of gold, well, something goes wrong. So, again, I'm on the red team, so at least we're doing better than yellow. Even though that, for 1 second, I thought I was on the yellow team. Like, is that us? Is that looks like something... I didn't go through them. I mean, to be fair, I guess. But yeah, man. Usually, I do not remember this game being this long. And speaking of something that needs to be long, how about my jumping to the other side of that, you know? So, well, I guess, yeah, of course. of course, shadow jumps and the wrong things go from here to there. Okay, I mean, to be fair, yellow is catching up. So, again, Blue is trying way too hard, but still, you don't get much of anything, so really, all it is bragging rights, and most of these people are incompetent braggers. And, yeah, of course, I miss. And there's nothing up there, so, alright. Alright, I'm a trained seal, trying to get my salmon biscuits or whatever, which I don't really care for salmon. My grandma was the only one that made me actually eat salmon, and to some extent, what was it? Asparagus. But I'm not a big fan of either. So, yeah. It might have been just her special seasonings and stuff, which I'm pretty sure was just salt and pepper. I will never eat sauerkraut as long as I live, and pretty much everybody in my family loved that. But no. Mm-mm. I can't do it. No. Extraterrestrial. Well. Hopefully, this doesn't take that long. Wow. So, let's see what the terrestrials beam us with this time. Well, we know, because this is one of those games that we know oh so well. Surprisingly, depending on the... Okay, thank you for having yourself fall by trying to grab my beautiful cheese hat. Are we the only one? No. Of course not. Are we the only ones? No. That's just as bad as half of those stupid, comments or whatever that people say in, like, movies, TV shows, or even in real life, where it's like, are we gonna die? And it's literally, everybody's on a, it's either a bus or a plane or something, and it's either in the Arctic, or it's on fire or something. It's like, of course you're gonna die! Unless the director wants your character to survive, but won't tell us until maybe 10 or 12 seasons later. Or something. Okay. And again, the terrestrial, at least... Okay, I do not like these little gators near me. Because, as usual, every time someone grabs me, I don't know how I'm still living, and yeah, go figure. I wasn't expecting that, but hey, oh well, another day, another dollar, another chance to, I guess, have my hat made out of cheese that be taken off and put in a... one of those giant square glass things and put in a museum or something. Dwarf Strong Braid. Alright, not bad. I would not be caught dead in a beard or hair like that, but okay. So, yep, let's move on. And move on we will, move on we shall, because this is the end of the video that treated us so well. I am Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time for more fun. Yes. Bye-bye.